Today I'm gonna show you how to build a wireless motor. You will need a mirror, lens, and a magnet. And also a lot of batteries. First, make a circle of these batteries. The circle will produce a strong electric field. Now the circle is almost complete. Then put the mirror inside the circle. Then the lens. And finally, put the magnet carefully on the lens. And now you can see that the motor starts spinning. And it spins faster and faster. Once again.